I heard a loud crash outside of my window. I went to check what it was, and I heard her screaming from the top floor. I saw a man run out of the house. He was carrying her on his shoulder, running. I wasn't able to distinguish his facial features very well, but he had a sort of distorted face with rotten teeth and gunk all over his cheeks.